You can talk later.
You're back!
You said you'd be back at 7.
Right! Tom picked me up. Don't lick me.
You have to drop out. It's been shit without you.
All right, Rach.
Hi. To be honest, Rach, we were just going to have a night in.
I told everyone you were going to be there.
I haven't seen my mum or dad yet.
You've got all Christmas for that.
And anyway, I thought Tom would have told you by now. I told him not to, but you know what he's like around you. He's whipped.
Rach! Tom, you could have warned me.
Well, yeah, but you're only back for the holidays. I live round here.
Look, it's your first night back. We have to do something. Unless you two have got something else in mind.
Yeah.
What? No. No.
The rose and crown it is. I can come back if you want to get ready.
Rach, I am ready. What, don't you like this or something?
It's just, different.
Oh, right, have the rose and crown introduced a dress code since I was last there? Ash! Oh, my God, haven't any of you heard of knocking?
Ah, look at you. Our little girl, all grown up, making it in the big wide world. Feels like years.
3 months, Ash. I swear you're worse than her.
Okay, if we go now, we can get seats.
It looks nice, doesn't it?
Oh, thank you, May. Because you know, Rachel was worried it was too different.
Sensitive.
For the rose and crown.
That's what I said.
Oh, yeah. Because Rachel always looks so subtle.
Nice hat. No, I just wasn't about going out after.
Well, have you seen what the average KFC punter is?
That's Ethan. Come on, everybody.
Now then, what's occurring?
Oh, Dad!
Present.
Very current, that, Dad. Not cringe at all.
Happy Christmas, love.
Thanks, Mum.
Oh, good to have you home.
Hey, what's this? You got your fancy boots on, your makeup on, your hair's all done. Do you think they're trying to tell us something, Anne?
Are you going out? You've only just come back. I thought we'd have a nice quiet night in. I thought we'd have a catch-up. I'm teasing. He told us last
week. Tom, so you want everyone but me? Thank you.
Tom, while I've got you there, I'm having a bit of trouble getting the old Bluetooth to work in the new car.
Yeah, I wonder if you could, tomorrow I'll pop round and have a look.
Nice one.
Okay, people, rose and crown.
Put a wash on for you, Mum.
Put a washing on? I'm learning something then at this university.
Yeah. Come on, if we go now, we can
get
seats. I
have to pick up Brian, take a moment before we go out, okay?
Fine, whatever. Who needs seats?
Okay, we're starting to chuck it down when we come in, so watch yourselves. Cover up your...
Hi!
Hi!
Hey, you all right, mate?
Hello, mate.
How's it going?
Good.
Well, you're with us.
Oh, Tom's car's more comfortable.
Hey, I heard that.
Ash! Well, apparently I'm with Rach and Ethan.
Yeah, Tom's picking his brother up.
Ah, and there I was thinking he just wanted the pleasure of my company.
Kidnapping friendships, a fine line for our
Rach. Ethan!
Yes, my lady. See you a bit, Mark. Take a happy coffee. See you later.
Jesus, talk about vice grip. Why can't I go in their car?
I was giving them some space. I'm being nice. I can be nice, you know.
Last night I dreamed a dodecahedron. My eyes were bleeding with crimson sight.
Whole convention of present giving is you don't know what you're getting.
I'm not really into convention. Can you not just give me a hint, a tiny one?
No.
Oh, fun.
Like, what are you doing here?
I could ask you the same question.
Mum's sick, you're supposed to be looking after her.
No, Mum's hungover from her work do. Anyway, I told her I was meeting a friend.
Friend?
Yeah, I just miss the boy bit off of boyfriend.
Boyfriend? You're going out with that? Wow.
6 months now. Brian, Harris, we've met before. About a dozen times.
Home now.
I was going there anyway.
Selfish brat.
It'll take some to know one.
Catch me, Brian!
not a penny part of you. Well, I will break that finger and shove it in a certain office if you don't behave yourself.
You have my full sympathy.
A corpse beside a doomed collision. What's a decision of yielding you?
Can we get food before the pub?
Hi, love. I've forgot my keys.
We'll leave the front door open. Watch what you're doing in that car.
Mom, Tom is a good driver.
It's not his driving I'm talking about.
Mom!
Love you.
Okay, I love you too. Bye, bye. Oh, my God.
Do you want to stick a CD on?
Sorry, someone mentioned pizza.
You're into Dylan?
No. It's for your dad. You mentioned you went to that gig ages ago. I tracked down the bootleg.
Sorry, did I mention pizza?
You're being way too subtle, Brian.
I'd prefer it if you didn't distract the driver while he was driving.
Me?
I'd prefer it if you walked home.
But you were.
It is actually pronounced Kel-Aj Atiz. If you don't do the accent, you won't get the marks. Don't know why you're taking French anyway, it's a waste of your time.
No, I love filming a rant, it drives me mad.
I'm not ranting, I'm talking. We're just doing that.
This is so going on Facebook.
Yeah, you should bring her out more often.
I don't know why you always stick up for her.
Because she's quite funny, actually.
Yeah, hello, I am actually, is that her?
I'm actually trying to pretend you're not here. What?
Oven.
Fucking twat. Jesus, dickhead.
What is he doing?
Listen, I'm really sorry about Rachel coming in on that before. Do you know what I think? I think we should spend New Year's Eve together and alone.
Yeah.
Just me and you.
Yeah.
And we can bring it in somewhere quiet, yeah?
Yeah. That'd be perfect.
Ooh.
Let's do it.
Take it easy.
Tom!
Tom! Tom!
Get up.
No.
It's a mess in here. You have to get up.
Leave me alone.
It smells like something's died under here.
My dreams.
Do you know, you are wasted in sixth form. You know that. I should be doing drama instead.
You know, I really thought he loved me.
Yeah, well, there's only room for one person in David's life, and that is himself.
It's my song. He ripped it for me.
So it's cheap and vain. What a catch. You've been up here now for 3 days, and we need to get you out. It was this one, wasn't it?
What are you doing?
I'm getting your dress ready. For later.
When you said out, I thought you meant out of bed. I'm not going to the prom.
Rachel! We have been planning this night for years. We've sorted the catering out, we've sorted the music out, the decorations and the fundraising, and we did not waste 3 nights a week since term started for you to say you're not going to the prom.
I can't. Why everyone's going?
Because I don't have a boyfriend.
So, neither does Ashley? Every boy in the year asked Ashley out. She turned them all down.
So then we'll go together, me and you.
Oh, great, a pity date, as if I wasn't pathetic enough already.
Well, you can hang out with me and Tom.
I remember when I had a boyfriend.
Oh, for God's sake. Ash told me Ethan's single again.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Has been for about a week.
I
I never did like his new girlfriend.
Yes, I know.
Ah, she weren't good enough for him.
Well, after you, we were, eh?
She just wasn't.
What, you?
I'll get up. Yay! I'm not going to the prom.
No, we'll just do one step at a time.
Too soon.
Oh, it's far too soon.
You do love him, don't you? Tom?
Yeah, I do.
Fast road cam, panel filter, all sweet and sorted.
Yeah, I don't need it. Don't need induction kit. Job's a good one. Yeah, retuning an engine right ain't something every lad can do, mind. Yeah, you've done good.
You still at that? You're not even changed.
What? Invitation says 7.
Hiya, Mum.
Hey, you're supposed to be picking up your tuxedo.
Yeah, at 5. You are still coming, though, aren't you, Dad?
We'll be there, even if I have to drag him there myself. I'm not letting you refuse another invitation from the Harpers. They have heard every excuse under the sun. We're going. Did you get the oil?
Yeah. GTX, it's in kitchen.
Hey?
Relax. I got the olive oil you wanted and balsamic. I love you.
Kate's mum said we didn't have to bring anything.
I told your father I didn't want anything for our 20th anniversary.
Oh, quietest fortnight of my life.
Shower, shave. You still here?
All right. All right, I'm going.
Off to get dressed up like a wazook.
Oh, hey, look, it lives. Good to have you back, kiddo. We thought we'd lost you there for a minute.
See, I told you I could get her up.
Okay, see if you can get it into the shower as well.
Shut up.
So you're going to this party thing, then, or what?
No, I'm not going to the prom.
My powers of persuasion can only stretch so far.
Oh, my God. Sorry, did someone just say something?
Prom?
Could you do anything more sexist than chauvinist? This isn't America.
I'm jealous much.
You're going to get me to the prom even if you drag me to
it. If you don't want to go, love, you don't have to. You miss lunch, there's leftovers in the fridge.
You wouldn't go to the prom because you don't have a boyfriend.
Neither do you.
Mate. Mum, Leah's being a bitch!
How can I be a bitch for telling the truth?
Take it back!
What, are you 7 years old?
Enough!
Princess.
Lesbian.
Loser.
Hey, holy cow, all right.
People.
You did get the invite to Mum and Dad's party, didn't you?
Yeah.
The limo's coming at 8, so the party starts at 7.
What, no itinerary?
Actually, yes. Maps and directions.
Just saying. You live next door?
Yes, and I'm just saying, you need to give yourself plenty of time to get there, so you need to set off at 6:55. OK? And don't make me come get you, Jack.
Mr. Groot to you.
There's no mention of the girls.
There's a separate itinerary for participants. Rach, you have to come. It'll be fun.
I can't, it's too embarrassing.
That is the most sensible thing you've said in 3 days.
Leah.
Right, well, can you at least do me a favour then? Can you just put your dress on for a photo? Rach! First day of primary school, we had our pitch outside our house. And the first day of secondary school, and this is just as important. You need to do this for me, please. Please just do it for me.
I feel stupid.
Yeah, it'd mean a lot to my mum.
I'm still not going.
Right, I need to go.
More organising to do.
Yes, something like that. Bye!
Bye.
Ethan, plan A has failed. So plan B is game on, and as soon as I have a plan B, I will let you know, okay?
Bye.
Now, yours is the grey dress, isn't it?
I think so.
Most girls could describe the dress blindfold. There we are. Lovely, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah.
Right, love? I'm picking it up now, Kate. Yes, I'm standing. Oh, I won't let you.
Hiya. Yeah. Yeah, she's just picked it. Yeah. Yeah, oh, no, it is. It's a lovely choice. She'll look lovely.
Bye, Kate.
Be sure to tell your dad they were asking after me.
Yeah. Bye.
This is supposed to be a secret meeting.
Oh, shit. Sorry. I'm just really excited for the prom. The prom!
Nice. Totally believable.
So, tonight's the night.
Did you bring it?
It's opal. It's her favourite stone.
It's amazing. Do you think she'll
love it.
I was gonna say, do you think she'll say yes?
She loves you.
You're not getting in my car like that.
Showers are broken.
Well, there's newspaper in the back.
Yeah, I'll watch the news when I get home.
Yes, it's for sitting on, Brian. What's the extra practice for, anyway?
Extra? Just mucking around, mate.
You don't want to tell me, that's fine.
There's a scout coming on Saturday.
Yeah? I'm going to teach you how to build a tent and do your cycling proficiency and make a little firewood and sticks. No? Serious?
Yeah.
Proper scout, that's fucking awesome, man.
Cheers, mate.
I have to tell Mum and Dad.
Oh, you know what Dad's like? Football's not a game. It's a job. If you get signed, if you get to play, if you don't get injured. What happens when it's all over and you're on scrap heap at 34?
Yeah, well, that's just Dad, innit? You know what he's like. How much does this mean to you?
It means everything.
There you go then, man. It's your dream, innit? You never give up on your dreams.
Yeah, you have to stop watching The X Factor.
Kate makes me.
Bet she does.
Oh. Seriously, though. Oh, sit on that.
Right.
When you're wearing number 10 for England, we'll all be sat in Wembley Stadium watching you play. Dad'll be proud as punch, saying he knew all along you'd be a pro.
I have to get signed first.
Yeah, you will, man. They'd be fucking idiots not to.
Thanks, Tom.
I need to set something up for the prom. I was going to drop you home first, but do you want to give me an hand?
Doesn't involve a bucket of pig's blood, does it?
What?
Sure, fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Good.
Hello, Ray. Is that you?
It's me, Dad. Ashley.
Oh. I should set table. Your mum will be home soon.
Mum's not coming home, Dad.
She never mentioned she were working late.
She rang a little while ago.
Oh. Okay.
I've left your medicine on the side, and there's more casserole in the fridge. I'll be home before 12. Do you want a cuppa before I go?
She never mentioned you were working late. She's dead, isn't she?
We lost her 2 years ago.
You look just like her, you know that.
I'm shattered.
Don't you have a committee tell you with all this?
Are you joking? Most of them are already at the hairdresser's getting ready.
How about Rachel? She's still wallowing over that boy.
No, she did get up. Besides, Mum, wallowing is a perfectly normal thing.
All the wallowing in the world isn't going to bring him back.
Well, wallowing ain't about getting him back. It's not about them at all.
Listen, your dad and I have been very impressed with you the last few months.
all your organisation and the fact that your schoolwork hasn't suffered.
You know, your buttering up approach needs a lot of work.
Here, just something to show you just how proud we are.
Oh, it's Nan's necklace. You don't know how much this means to me, you really don't. Thank you.
Oh, go on, get dressed.
I look stupid in these clothes. Like I'm pretending I own a yacht or something.
No, you look lovely, my little skipper.
I don't do well meeting new folk.
You're not that great with the ones you know either.
I don't see our Tom's car anywhere. Maybe we could just say we got lost on the way here.
Kate gave us perfect directions to the house. Look, you like Kate, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, any parents of hers can't be that bad.
Yeah, but there's always exception to the rule, isn't there? Look at you and your parents. I mean, what if they don't like us?
Oh, we're meeting them, not going out with them. It's Tom and Kate who have to get on.
This is ridiculous. It's worse than being back at school. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Hiya.
What are you doing sitting out here?
No, just, yeah, we're just coming in,
Hi.
Fantastic, yeah, fantastic. See, we should have gone on when we had a chance. Come on.
Go and help yourselves.
Hi. Hey.
Oh,
hey.
Hey.
Charlie.
Hi, I'm Val.
Hi.
Good to meet you.
The house is lovely.
A bit small for us.
Something like, you know, the way things are with properties at the moment. You can't give a house away, can you? Let me get you a drink. What will you have?
Whatever you're having.
Same for me.
Well, I'm having a beer, but there's wine, spirits, anything you want.
Beer, beer.
It'll be fine.
Okay. A beer, I'll get you.
Oh, should I take that?
Your usual.
I feel really stupid.
Oh, don't be daft.
It's a one photograph rate.
Exactly.
You look gorgeous.
Really?
Yes. Not just saying that.
Come on. Now you're just fishing for compliments.
Sure.
You know you should come.
No, you know I'm only doing this for Mum's stupid photo collection.
Here. You don't have to wear them.
Oh.
Oh, Ash. Oh, they're beautiful. Thank you.
That's right.
Oh, thanks, mate. Yeah, put it on, please, Rich.
Yep.
Thank you.
It's very fiddly.
Don't choke me.
Shut up.
I guess this is it.
Are ready?
You look $1 million.
That's exactly what this is costing me.
Oh, you like it?
Love it!
Thanks, Will.
You were such a tomboy till you were 11.
Stop it.
You look amazing.
Oh, this sort of thing. I found it on my wardrobe floor. Oh, Mum, Ash made us my matching necklaces. They're really nice.
So,
she's very talented.
You look amazing.
That's Leah, Rachel's sister.
She's out on the league.
Why don't you say that?
What if she's premiership up in what, conference?
Oh, put yourself down. Be league two, at least.
Cheers, mate. Thanks for the ego boost.
Yes.
Hey.
Hey.
Some party.
Yeah. Last time I saw this bigger collection of plastics was at the recycling bank.
I'm Tom's brother.
I know who you are, Tom's brother. Everybody knows everybody else in this place.
I'm just saying. I'm Brian.
But I thought you were Tom's brother.
I am. I mean, I'm both. I...
Moby Dick. That isn't on the school reading list, is it?
Let me put this simply, seeing as you clearly have no understanding of rudimentary body language. Firstly, you're a footballer.
No, I'm not.
But
not
you
yet.
Aspire to be a footballer.
Yeah, but...
Wow, that's your aspiration. Even sadder. Secondly, and I know this may come as a bit of a shock, but believe it or not, you can read books that aren't on the syllabus. I want to remember that next time you're aspiring to be a footballer.
Oh, okay. I can take a hint, Ahab. I get it. You're not interested.
Well? Oh, I'm taking it slow. Playing it smooth. I just wanted to introduce myself so she knows who I am.
Dad, Dad, don't dance.
You mind your own business, having a good time over here, all right?
That sounds like a
challenge. He's so embarrassing to us all the time.
She's into Arcade Fire.
Who is?
That girl you were talking to.
Tell me you didn't talk to her.
You like them all, don't you? Yeah, what's that song of theirs that always makes you cry?
You know, I can never talk to her again. I'm gonna have to move to schools and...
Relax, I was talking to him, bugger.
Mum!
Hey, you want me to leave it?
Because I always look crap in photos.
I think you look cute.
Fine. But this never sees the light of day, ever. Gotta go.
See you later,
yeah.
Love. Love you.
Right, you ready? After three. One, two, three. Fantastic. That's brilliant. Oh, have a good time, love.
Thanks.
And don't drink. And when you finish not drinking, drink loads of water and take two aspirin before you get it.
I'll make sure she gets
come
off, see.
No, I've told you.
What? You are coming!
No. Yes. No! You can see my drinkers! Have a great time. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Is that really the advice you want to give her?
Bye!
See ya.
Bye.
See ya.
No. Oh, don't you start, you set me up.
Does that cost you a few quid and all, then, did it, Charlie?
Oh, aye. An arm and a leg. And a lot of earache.
Yeah, two arms and a leg here.
Right, we need a beer then. Who's up for one?
I'm up for it, come on.
Right, so go
on,
what
we
drinking to?
One more night and we never have to see the inside of Milford High School ever, ever again.
Oh, see, I'm gonna miss it.
Ah, that's because you're a swat after uni.
We grew up there and we hung out there. Everything changed after there.
Not everything.
I'll drink to that.
Are you drinking? No, you've got me here. Don't expect me to have a good time.
Smile for the camera.
Don't take a photo of me.
No video.
Oh, you're mean.
You just spat all over me. How can you be with that?
Who run the world? Girls. Who run the world?
Have I given you?
Well, let's
call it even.
Yeah, right.
You okay? Yeah?
No, I'm crapping myself.
What if she says no? How much does she mean to you?
Everything.
Here you go.
There you go.
dress.
Hey, Rachel. Look, I thought you weren't going to be here. If I'd known...
Wait, you're a real dickhead, you know that, David?
Hey.
You can say one more word and I'll suck that fake smile right off your face. Rach! Rachel, listen to me. You're better than him and you're much better than this.
No,
need to...
no, I knew I shouldn't have come.
Well, you can't hide away forever, can you? Do you know what? At the end of the day, yeah, life goes on whether it is with you or without you. And Ash and I have taken a vote and we've decided that it is better with you.
Do you know he slept with her when we were together?
Yeah, I know. But it's better that you know too, isn't it?
I know you don't feel better.
Yeah, but listen to me. It will feel better, I promise you.
Well, it doesn't feel better right now.
Give it time, Rach.
There you are, Kate. Can I borrow you a minute?
Now, Tom.
It's all right, ain't it?
Come here. David is nothing but an idiot. You can do so much better than him. Trust me, okay?
This way.
It was just a shock. Like, I knew he was going to be here, but I was having such a good time with you, I completely forgot. And there he was.
Kate's right. Life goes on, bit by bit, and you just get on with it.
Tom's going to propose, isn't he?
You have the attention span of a goldfish.
No, but where are we going? We need to tell him. Tom!
The pool, this is what you wanted to show me when I swim here all the time. Where did you get those?
I have my connections. Right. Close your eyes.
What?
Close
Tom.
Your eyes.
God.
Oh, careful. Two more steps.
I am not making out of you in the pool. There's no way.
See, that was a thing. Just seemed right. You're always in the pool and you're always going on about. You love being underwater. Oh, are you peeking?
No.
Good. Don't. Alright. Okay.
Oh my God.
Sit down.
What are you doing to me?
And open your eyes.
Tom!
See? Not the only one who can organize things. Kate.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Do me the honor of marrying me.
Tom. This wasn't supposed to happen like this. You were supposed to wait a year or two,
yeah.
And you have to get a job,
yeah.
And I had to go to college.
I've checked your schedule and I've moved it up a little bit. What do you say?
It's awful.
You gonna answer?
Yes. Yes.
Right.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. And you?
Great.
Well, David's a dick.
So everyone keeps saying.
Do you mind if I sit here with you?
No.
guess this is like payback for you then.
What, you mean, for me going away on holiday with my family? And then you drop me by text? And I find out every Twitter you're going out with David? No. It's a pretty good start, yeah.
You know, I did always feel like a bitch doing that to you.
Well, do you know what? Don't worry about it, because I always thought it was a bitch anyway.
Oh. Well, so what are you doing here?
Kate, you organised it, didn't you?
Now, why are you really here? Fancy dance?
Do you know what? I can't. I've got two left feet.
Well, you fit right in, come on. I feel like I'm underwater.
Get back to the party.
Just 1 minute.
Oh. You're gonna be all right. Brian, you're gonna be all right, mate. You're gonna be all right.
Ashley, are you okay? Are you hurt?
I lost my hat.
Nothing broken?
Brian, I think Brian...
Okay, I need you to focus, Ashley. Can you do that?
Okay, keep talking to her. Just keep talking.
Look, hear me. Can you hear me? Hear me, can you hear me?
Kate.
Go, open your eyes for me now, mate.
Kate.
Come on, open your eyes for me.
Kate. Kate. Wake up, Kate. Kate, you have to wake up. Kate. You have to wake up.
I've got a priority incident. Two vehicles off of Black's Road. A
field
off
for Rachel. What was she doing without you, eh? Remember the prom? Do you remember, Anne? You said we all were so good together. And that we'd always be together. No matter what. You have to. Get up, Kate. Get up, Kate. Get up.
Hope we left hot water in the tank.
I left more than you ever leave for me. Tell me that's not work.
Hello? Are you sure it were Ethan's?
What?
What road were it?
Can you hear that?
Can't hear anything?
Exactly. Peace and quiet. Probably for the last time during the Christmas holidays now she's home.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's you who always invites everybody over.
I know.
Every year you say we're going to have a nice, quiet family Christmas, and every year you pack the house to the rafters.
We got some good memories here, haven't we?
And we'll make new memories in the new place.
Did you hear that?
Oh, I'm not falling for that one again.
No, I'm serious. I think that's the door. Just give me a minute. Just hold that thought. Jesus, Susanna, what is it?
It was an accident. I don't know how bad it was. Rachel's not answering her phone. Kate, we're in it too.
What? Whereabouts?
Over the field, somewhere in Black's Road. Kate.
Hurry up back here.
Can you hear me?
There's something going up, so it's on.
You've got to take your goggles off.
Okay.
I'm going to take them off.
confirm. Oncoming vehicle is a silver 4x4. Driver is receiving medical attention.
Sorry, mate, I can't let you...
No, but Kate, she was in Tom Harris's car.
Let's leave it to paramedics.
Sina, is she all right?
I'm just hearing chatter over radio.
Yeah, but was she all right?
All I can tell you is they were working on the lights.
She's okay. Is she
oh, 911, confirmed.
What does that mean? What does that mean?
She should wait in your car.
Oh, for God's sake, what does it mean?
There's been a fatality.
Oh, Jesus.
It don't mean it's your Kate. Come through here.
Who's in the ambulance?
Tell us something! Please.
Taking two girls to hospital. Rachel Brew to Millwood General.
Rachel!
Kate Harper to City and Borough.
Okay.
City and Borough. Okay.
Hang on, that's not right.
I need to see her!
We should be out there.
I feel sick.
We should be doing summit.
How is she?
Rachel's been taken to City and Borough Hospital.
Oh, is she okay? Was she okay?
She's pretty banged up, but I'll get to hospital as quick as possible.
Oh, mate, excuse me, can you give us a lift to our house, please? It's just a quarter of a mile in that direction.
I'm sorry, sir, I can't leave the scene.
Oh, fuck!
I'm sorry. Rachel Brew's gone to City and Borough. Your Kate's gone to Millwood General.
Ashley. Is that Ashley?
She was with her. Kate, two minutes, please.
2 minutes, just you.
Ashley, you okay? Ah, Kate, how is she?
She were all right. I was holding her hand. And she were trapped in the car, but she were all right.
And you were all right, yeah?
Ryan's gone.
Martin!
Hello. Shouldn't wander off. They're done up there. So I'll be along to look at you in a minute. All right, love.
Come on, we've got to be strong. We've got to be strong. Let's just get to the hospital, all right?
Fractured nose. You're lucky. Right, lad.
Kate,
my girlfriend. She was sat next to me. In the...
Just rest easy now, mate.
You got to tell me if she's okay.
Let's get you sorted.
Where's my girlfriend?
She was alive and she was taken to hospital.
Thank you.
One, two, three.
And I told you to be patient, and I told you to be fine, and I told you to be better, and I told you to be kind. And in the morning I'll be with you, and it will be a different kind. And I'm holding all the tickets, and you'll be holding all the fine. Give me love, I'm so cold, I wanna hope you let me see. My, 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 my. Someone knows
I don't feel well.
He's probably shot. That's me.
Ashley!
And I told you to be patient, and I told you to be fine, and I told you to be balanced, and I told you to be kind. And now all your love is wasted, and who the hell was I? And I'm breaking at the bridges, and at the end of all your line.
Stop me, stop, stop. We're going to have to call it. Stop, stop, stop. Time of death, 21:32.
Please, you can't just give up.
What?
You took me out of the company, you can't just give up.
What?
Why did you decide to overtake when you did, Tom?
Well, Casey's family needed you there, mate.
You think I'm stupid?
He could go to prison.
You've got to pull through this.
I lost my sister because of you.
Tom!
You're a coward, Tom. I'm not okay, I'm sorry.
As in love with you as I am, there would be.